Rightio. G'day. How we going? We're just going to see what happens now. I've gone back to using the native NVIDIA recorder. We'll just see. Right, well, I'm still here. I can hear her. I can hear a dog and a hunter. There's the doggies. There's dogs down close here too, I can hear them. Oh, yeah, there's one. I don't know where the hunter's gone. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'm too frightened to jump around the fucking map. Get out a bit. So they're up near that. They're in the bush at the start of the trench system. They're hiding up there. Ah, fair enough. Yep. Yep. There's about six of them. It's a whole little pack. I'm not taking them on. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna kill this friggin' tank. Oh, might not. Frame rate's just gutsed out again. Forties. Upset a hunter. Still running low frame rates, only getting like two thirds what I should be getting. Don't get hung up on the fucking furniture. Reload your gun. That's a harvester. Whoop, that was a hunter that frightened the shit out of me. Whoop, now the harvester's got me number. Great work. Deserve that for being slow. There's the tank. Oh. I wondered why I couldn't see the harvester. Now I know why. It was hiding from me. I want to see how this works too, because I'm sure. I just finished a video. Oh shit, what time is it, right? Say 22. I just finished a video where I was getting shitty frame rates. I Just a sec. I'll just take care of this. And I played back the first couple of minutes of it. Before I uploaded it, I played back the first couple of minutes. Just to make sure that... where's this one? Sheer Glimpton? See, I didn't know that one existed until it popped up. Oh, that's that one down the thing. Oh, it's just down the road from where I am. Okay. Oh, now I've lost track. Hang on. Take the extras, just in case. You never know. Yeah, I've completely lost track of what I was talking about. Don't worry about it, just low frame rates. There's something wrong here. Oh, I know what it was. Listening to the first few minutes. Oh, you fucking idiot. Do this stuff. Where did that come from? It seemed that OBS wasn't picking up the audio from the game, but was rather picking up the audio that was being picked up by the speakers, but by the microphone through my speakers. Right, that one's in the open. Missed it completely. Oh yeah. There's more of them than I thought. Yeah. Ran out of dog killers. Oh, fuck off with this bullshit. Oh, as soon as you pick the bloody med pack up, there's the dog. The fuck, how many of them are there? See, by the time you kill all these things, you've racked up enough points that this thing evolves to the next level. Oh, you fuck pig. No. Oh, it just did reload, okay. Yeah, so I'm going to have to look and see whether this has actually picked up the game audio or not. And there's a bloody big hole full of water over there, so stay the fuck away from it. Where is it? There's more of them coming. Oh. And there's the bloody dog sitting there, nothing wrong with it. Oh. Maybe I should get more rockets. Hop. I can't remember there being turrets on this one before when I've done this one before. Oh yeah, and I just saw the orange things. It's brought in some hunters. Thank you. Where the fuck is that one that's killing me? Jump over the friggin' fence, you fucking useless thing. Get off whatever the fuck that was. Okay, there's one. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course it's not fucking loaded. Why would it be loaded? Christ, how many fucking dogs can you get in one place? More. I just heard it come in. There it is. Fuck off! Oh, fuck's sake, this is bullshit, isn't it? Yeah, great. Fucking wonderful. Shut up. Fucking honk, honk. I'm just gonna get killed again. Jeez, I fucking hate those things. Fucking ticks as well. That was lucky. Oh, that wasn't. Right. this. Oh, and you can't, can you? Why don't I play zombie games? Because I hate fucking hordes. And this is just horde, horde, horde. Is there anything out here to kill just to get me nasty? You'll get rid of me nasty anyway. Well, I think that means that the airfield is empty. This is ridiculous. Stop. And I'm still getting shitty frame rates. There's something wrong here. There's something going on. Doesn't make you feel any better knocking them off at long range like this. But at least the bastards are dead. Now, why were they all out here? Oh, that's what I want to look at too. I'm going to swap them over too. Of course, that when I start the game, it gives me the weapon in number one slot, which is the humming gun, the 50 cal. So if I stick this in there and it gives me the weapon in number one slot, it should be this, which will be quiet. But then I'm going to have to get used to not having... Where's it gone? Not having the 50 cal in one. Where the fuck is it? It's not on the map anymore. Did they take that little bunker out? yes or no? No. See, that's nearly restored me good humour. Oh, and there's some tanks having a fight with some Russians over there. Oh, it's over here. Oh, okay. I was just thinking of going over and having a look at those, the dead, what's-his. The dead hunters, and see if they had anything worth picking up, which I doubt. Rollers. Oh, we hate rollers. We're going to shoot them and shoot them quite dead. They don't like this little capista. Oh, it's not. It's just capist. Ah. What is that it? What was all that fucking racket going on over there then? Oi. That was a bit sneaky. Nothing, they've all gone home. They're only yellow ones anyway, so probably not worthwhile looking at them. That's a 54. Okay. Well, it's better than 17. That's all you can say about it. Oh, I know what to do now that it's running properly. You watch, the place will be crawling now and I'll get killed another 10 times just fighting my way out to the road. Well, it still looks quiet. And it's nearly daytime. Sort of light. Alright, what's up here? Russians, da 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 da, Russians, da 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 da. The fucking Russians, and they're everywhere. Yeah, I was going to say three's not many. There's generally about a dozen of them. Not going to bother with all that shit there. I ratted that a couple of days ago, so there's really no point. And luckily, doggy friends, there they come. Oh, that was lucky. Are you stuck in the water? Moved a little bit faster than that. I saw the gas coming off it, or it ignite, whatever the fuck it does. Thought I heard rockets coming in then. Piss off, dogs. I'm sick of dogs today. I'll tell you what, I've had a gutful. There's the barge. You've gone too far. Have I, or is that on the other side? Yep, so I've been here and done this. Oh, I've come in from the south side and there was a full-on raging battle going on down here, and I come in from the back and managed to clean it up, which was fun because it was nearly all finished by the time I got here. I thought I could hear another one. Okay, stuck on a crate. Where are you, my little Volkswagen? This. Bugger. No. You're kidding me. Oh, come on. I can't even jump. Damn it. I wanted to have a bit of a look around here. Why would I even be... Explosive barrels, can't even dice in there. Damn it. Oh, excuse me. That's still me Mexican chicken acting up on me. You know, if I didn't gut so much, I'd be a lot better off. Black as fucking pitch down here again. How many of these have we got left? 5. Fuck, I'm congratulating myself on how many I managed to pick up. What have I got in the thing? Okay. Oh, they're those things, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, and that. Oh, I've got to go to a bloody recycle station somewhere. Now, when you go to make these things, for the exact same amount of like explosive steel or whatever the hell it is that they take, you get 2 of these, but you get 4 of those rockets for the Swedish grenade launcher. So, in theory, these should be like twice as powerful, shouldn't they? Whoops, I'm in the water. That's twice that little fucker's got me. See, as soon as you pick the med pick up, there's a fucking dog. Walk, damn ya, walk! Jesus. Oh, load, damn you, load. And there is that tank. And this is why I like killing the bloody thing so much. Because it's gonna come over here now. And do that. Yeah, there's a turret. Oh, I'm running out of fucking rockets. Oh, Christ. Well, at least I got that one. Where's that hunter? I can hear it. Yeah, so the one I destroyed is back. This is the only thing, the only good thing is that the tank can't get in here. Yeah, I'm gonna switch back to the 7.62 weapons and start carrying that fucking N60. If I'm going to be doing this sort of shit, this is just fucking rubbish. Look for little landmines. Shoot this door. No mines, no turrets. So where's that thing that keeps bringing them in? And there's no watties in the ground, no none of those little storage things. Although I can't see that flame thing, but you can't from down here anyway, so. There's a turret. There's little landmines. Well, that was a shit. I'd like to know where this fucking hunter is. I can hear him out here. Oh, he's over there somewhere. Oh well. Let him stay there. Ah! I'm glad there's no time limit on this, I'd be fucked. No, that's an orange one too. They must have taken the red ones away. Because it used to be that you could... No, I'm in here, Mr. Tank. You don't even know where I am. Pretty sure that's right, yeah, it's right where I want to go. fucking pig. Yep, there's two of them. Unreal, isn't it? Okay, so here's Mr. Big. There's another hunter. What I'm hoping to do is to leave just some holes little enough for me to sneak up and shoot the tanks, but not big enough for them. Oh, fay. Not big enough for them to get a good eyeball on me. Take this door out. Keep an eye out over there for the tanks. Oh, there's two of them right there. I'm trying to hack my way around in to get rid of this turret. And I probably don't need to. Yes, look what's here, would ya? Oh, I barely stuck my eyebrow around the corner. They're onto me. Look out. Right, this is gonna take some skill. Did it. Jesus, I'm running out of ammo. Anything left to take those tanks on. that's where it is. Have I killed that? No. And that one's still there, you're kidding me. Ah. Oh, look at this. I'm gonna have to go back and get more ammo. Where is that fucking thing? It must be in there. Oh, I wonder what that ran into. Oh, right. I haven't got enough. Oh, fuck me dead. Right, go to here. Thank you. It'll use up some of this bird shit. What I'm gonna have to do. Oh. Boy didn't. Okay. I was just gonna say, I'm gonna have to get myself killed by the tank so I can go back and get more ammo. Right. You're kidding me. If I go back there now and there is four of those fucking things. Hang on. Oh yeah, okay. If I go back there and there's four of them, oh look, I'll get rid of that. Get rid of that. I'm just gonna run all those through the thingo. Yes, if I go back and there's four of those things, I'm just going to spit the fucking dummy. Still only getting middle 40s for frame rates. Look at it, yeah, they're all there, they're all there, and there's the tanks. Right, I'll tell you what I'll do, I'm going to cut this. Fuck off, tank, fuck off. This has been going for quite long enough. It's nearly midnight here. Oh, look, now the fuckers are getting at me. Right, I will continue this. But I can't pause this, like if it was OBS. I'd be getting shit frame rates, but I would be able to pause the video, and you can't pause with this, so I'm just gonna say thanks for dropping in. Hope you've got a laugh out of that, because I certainly fucking didn't. And I'm going now, so I'll see you later. Bye.